Chinese Canadian billionaire who went missing in Hong Kong 5 years ago is due to go on trial in China today. Xiao Jianhua has not been seen in public after he was investigated amid a state-led crackdown. He was whisked away from his luxury Hong Kong hotel back in February of 2017. In 2016, he was ranked 32nd on the Chinese equivalent of the Forbes list with an estimated net worth of more than $7.6 billion.